Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today we have a question sent in by Lauren. Lauren wants to know about charting in Excel 2007. Is there anything new? And while they didn't add any chart types to Excel 2007, they did dramatically change the charting engine to allow us to create, I think, much more interesting charts. By example, here's a typical chart that we've had in Excel 2003, and really this hasn't changed at all in the last 15 years. They haven't updated the charting engine. But if we go to Excel 2007 and use the same data set, we can create a chart now with one click. That's Alt F1. And Excel initially creates a chart. It's a better looking chart, no gray background. And we have the ability now in the gallery to go through and choose a different chart type. If we're going to PowerPoint, we might want a dark background. Choose from some basic built-in layouts, and in general, it's easier to find various items. So if we want to display numbers in thousands, we can go to axes, primary vertical axis, and say show axis in thousands. Now you could do this in the old Excel, but it was kind of hidden a little bit. So what we really have are charts that look much better. They haven't added any new chart types. It's still the same chart types. If we go to chart and then choose chart type, now you'll see that basically we have the same 73 types that we had before. They didn't have a chance to add any new types. The one interesting thing that they did add in Excel 2007 is in the area of conditional formatting. So if I select these cells and go to conditional formatting and then choose a data bar, basically what we get is a little bar chart right in every cell. So it allows you to see the largest numbers or the smallest numbers very easily. Or another visualization is under conditional formatting, the color scales. So I'll choose largest in blue, smallest in red, and it will apply a gradient instead of just traditional conditional formatting. So while the charts look a lot better in Excel 2007, really, for the most part, they added no new types other than the ability to create these cool in-cell data bars or the color scales. So there you have it, a quick look at Excel 2007's improvement in charting. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.